Being a kid, you're taught this idea of we breathe out, trees breathe in, the trees breathe out, we breathe in. You see a beautiful old tree somewhere, you're drawn to it. And Elmer was that type of a being. When I was looking through historical photos of biochemistry, more often than not, it would be centered around that courtyard and the tree was there. So it was a place to meet, which then started me thinking about this idea of the marker tree in Native American culture. There are trees that were sort of manipulated in order to point a certain direction or just define a space. Even though Elmer was never intended specifically as a marker tree, Elmer became a marker tree in a sense of just to be that meeting space. Tree ended up having Dutch elm disease, and the university made an attempt to save it, but after a number of years, the decision was made to take the tree down. The department wanted to use this wood, and I was asked to come to the table and create something. It has a Ho-Chunk name, Hogiwe Hirokirere Hii, which means connecting paths. The sort of main support structure of the piece is the porphyrin ring. Both blood and chlorophyll have the same molecular structure at its core, and that core is called the porphyrin ring. That's where that exchange of energy takes place, that switch from oxygen to carbon dioxide. And so you can think about that taking place both with inside the tree and also with inside us. Set up time for people to come by and put their fingerprints on that piece and be able to show this idea of exchange. People being able to leave their mark. Those vertical pieces are representing pathways as well as the branches of the tree. This sort of crisscrossing of both ideas as well as physically moving through spaces. Thinking about Madison as a meeting place, a place of community, and that idea of movement through the entire Madison region, or of Dayjope, the Four Lakes region. Elmer was such a grand object. Maybe just being able to take a small portion of that and have it hanging within that study room and sort of being over the top of you and sort of encompassing you. I'm hoping that the space becomes a meeting place.